telling me that you and your wife share a car that has over 200,000 miles on it?
It's 201,000 miles, so yes.
Wow. So let's win you this car. Let's play Lotto. Here's how you do it. We have 8 spaces on this game board. 2 have a picture of the car. 2 have a picture of me. 2 have a picture of Tiffany. And 2 are of Jonathan. You're going to pick 3 numbers. If you match 2 of the car, then you get the car. If you match 2 me, and I'm going to do this in reverse order this time because in past seasons we've gotten emails from people that say that, you know, I'm being mean to Jonathan. So, I'll just do it right off the bat. If you pick me, you'll get $79.95.
Ha ha! You're cheap!
If you pick 2 Tiffany's, you get $30,000.
30,000 dimes.
Oh, dimes!
You get $3,000. And if you get 2 Jonathan's, you get $5,000.
Yeah.
So, $79.95, $3,000, $5,000, the car. Pick your 3 numbers. Good luck, Eric.
I'm going to go with 3, 5, lucky 7.
3, 5, lucky 7. All right, Eric, we're pulling for you. Okay, number 7. Let's do 7 first. All right, good luck, Eric. Why did I have to scratch off this chocolatey goodness? So, number 5. It's the car! Number 3 will have to wait. Because I'll offer you a sure thing. Because right now, if you pick Tiffany or Jonathan as your 3rd number, you leave with nothing. If you pick me, then you will leave with $79.95. You must pick the car to have the car. This is a sure thing behind curtain number 1. Tiffany, what's behind curtain 1?
It's a pair of scooters.
Now, it's not a car. There's one for you and one for her.
These classically styled Honda Metropolitan scooters pack a liquid-cooled 4-stroke engine and under-the-seat lockable storage for your valuables. And they go from 0 to 60 much longer than that Mercedes-Benz. This is worth $5,998.
Okay. What's the value of that again?
$5,998.
So, Eric, you have to ask yourself. You can take a chance, hope that you pick the correct one, and you leave with that car. If you take the scooters, you'll have 2 scooters. 2 great scooters.
I'm bad luck.
Why are you bad luck?
I guess not.
Who says this is actually good luck? You are in a great position. Until you know what this is, you have the possibility to have a car.
Oh, man. This is so hard.
Scooters. I'm going with scooters.
You're going with the scooters. You're going with the scooters. So now,
I'm going home.
Here we go, Eric.
Yeah, I got it.
Good job. It was number 6. So you are good luck. So thanks for playing, man. And best of luck with the newborn. Thank you, sir. Well, let's make a deal right after this.